Brooks, sit. Face away from your dog. Give a command.
Brooks, sit.
Don't use hand cues.
Brooks, sit.
If your dog cannot listen to you when you're not facing him, he is not going to be able to listen while he's running away from you. Practice recall by removing hand cues and treats.
There he goes.